talking to Loch Raven Athletic Director Mike McEwan after the Battle of the Beltway. Unfortunately, it didn't go so well for the Raiders, but you can't plan for that. But just getting this whole thing together, Mike, talk about that and what it means to your schools and you know, just how things got started doing that.
Well, I just wanted to do something nice for the kids, and we have a connection with Tom Rose. So I mentioned something to him in the fall about putting a game like this together. And he talked to his folks, and I met with them, and it, you know, just started to come together piece by piece. We were already playing on this date. They're away for break. They wanted to have us. You know, the school's between both of our campuses, and it just literally fell into place. And really excited for it. Our kids got slowly pumped for it as the season started. And hopefully we started a nice little tradition for the two schools.
Now you're going to keep this thing going. I know you at least through next year and then beyond you're hoping to do that, right?
Yeah, we're hoping that it grows each and every year. You know, the kids that I've talked to, they were excited about it tonight. Even the players at the end of the game said, you know, thanks, Mr. McEwan. It was nice playing on a big stage. So, you know, it was all worth it.
And the crowd and the turnout was pretty good,
yeah.
Right?
For the first year, it's everything I expected and more. The crowd was enthusiastic and well behaved and excited for the event, and I think it represented both of our schools very well.
Well, it's a job well done.
Thank you,
Coach. Thanks for talking.
Happy holidays.
Appreciate it. You and yours.